What's up, guys? So I'm gonna show you how you could get to Spider-Man No Way Home Tom Holland skin for free, super easily and fast. But real quick, I am gifting tons of you guys, whatever you do want, from the Fortnite item shop, including the Chapter 3 Battle Pass. So if there is something that you do want right now from the Fortnite item shop, just subscribe with notifications, like the video, and then go and comment your Epic Games gamer tag and what you do want from the Fortnite item shop, and I'm gonna be gifting tons of you guys whatever you do want from the Fortnite item shop. And also, guys, if you would like to support the channel, please consider using support a creator code ZRX789 inside of the Fortnite item shop, hashtag ad. But now let's go ahead and get straight into how you could get to Spider-Man No Way Home Tom Holland skin for free super easily and fast. So this is only going to take you a few minutes, and I'm going to get straight to the point and show you exactly what we're going to go ahead and do. So let's get started. So what we're going to do to get started with getting ourselves the Spider-Man No Way Home skin for free, first thing that we want to do is basically just make our way inside of Fortnite Battle Royale, just like how I am right now. So make your way exactly where I am right here right now, and once you make your way over here, you're going to have like all these tabs like play, battle pass, compete, locker, item shop. Like, you're gonna have all these tabs, right? Just make your way over to the play tab. It's the tab all the way to the left. Now, what we're gonna do to get to Spider-Man No Way Home skin for free, once we are in the lobby, what we're gonna do, guys, we're gonna open up the pause menu. Now, once we do open up the pause menu, you're gonna wanna look towards the left side. And we're about to go ahead and get ourselves the Spider-Man No Way Home skin for free, guys. This is super fast. It's going to be really quick, and we're about to get to Spider-Man No Way Home skin for free. So what we're going to do, we're going to open up the pause menu, and we're going to see the first option, right, where it's going to tell you your gamer tag, your online status, your party privacy, your participation, your matchmaking region, language, passes, mutual friends. And if you go to the tab right underneath it, guys, we're about to get to Spider-Man No Way Home skin, but look, if you go underneath this tab right here, guys, you're going to see like party up, joinable parties, like these things, and you're gonna see like add friends, refer a friend. You're gonna see like your voice chat, which will tell you like voice volume. So what you guys are gonna want to do to get to Spider-Man No Way Home skin for free, you're gonna want to make your way over to this tab right here, which is called menu. So just make your way over to the tab right over here, which is called menu. And once you are at the tab where it's called menu, it's right underneath the microphone, and it's right above the leave, like the red arrow to leave. It's this tab right here. Now, guys, we're literally about to get to Spider-Man No Way Home skin for free. So what we're gonna do, guys, once we do make our way over here, what we are gonna want to do, so it's gonna take us over to the menu, and we're gonna see all of these different options. So the options that we're gonna see are settings, reporting slash feedback, code of conduct, support, legal, credits, parental controls, and select game mode. So what we're going to do to get to Spider-Man No Way Home skin for free inside of Fortnite, the quickest, fastest way possible, we're about to get it for free. We're literally about to get it for free. Like, this is super crazy, guys. So what we're going to do now, we're going to scroll up, right? So if you see all these options, you're in the right place. Now, if you go look at the top, you're going to see settings, reporting, system feedback, code of conduct, support. These are the top options. So what we're going to do to get to Spider-Man No Way Home skin for free inside of Fortnite, we're gonna make our way up, right? And right above code of conduct and right above reporting says feedback, right underneath select game mode, you're gonna see this option right over here. So it should be the first option down on this menu. It is called settings. So you're gonna wanna click on settings, guys. And now we're literally on the second to final step, and we're about to get the Spider-Man No Way Home skin for free inside of Fortnite. So what we're gonna do, guys, once we are over here, we're gonna see all these different options. Like video, game UI, mouse and keyboard, controller options, audio, keyboard controls, controller, account and privacy. So if you see all those options, you know you're in the right place. Now, we're literally on the second to final step, and we're about to get to Spider-Man No Way Home Tom Holland skin for free inside of Fortnite. So what we're going to do, we're going to go ahead and make our way over to the right tab. So if you look, guys, you see where it says, like, where you see where the controller icon is and then the character icon, it's the icon all the way over to the right you guys want to make your way over to. So it's one to the right of the controller, and you could also just scroll one to the left from the TV icon, and it'll take you over here. So it's called the Count and Privacy. Now, we're about to get the Spider-Man No Way Home skin for free. We are on the second to final step. So once we do make our way over to where it says Account and Privacy, it also has a character emoji. You're going to see all these different options. So you're going to see Account, Social Privacy, Gameplay Privacy, Credits Legal. So you should see all of these options right here. So if you do see all of these options, make sure you see all of them. If you do see all these options, you know you're in the right place. And now we're literally just about to get the Spider-Man No Way Home skin for free. So what we're going to do now to go ahead and get ourselves the Spider-Man No Way Home skin for free, if we do go ahead and scroll up, right? So you're going to see this option right here, which is called Social Privacy. So you're going to see this option right here. It's called Social Privacy. It's right underneath Account. So it's underneath Account, and it is above Gameplay Privacy. So it's this tab right here, guys, the second tab down. And we're literally, guys, we're just about to get this. We're basically on the final step now. We're about to get the Spider-Man No Way Home skin for free. So what we're going to do now, guys, once we are over here where it says Social Privacy, you're going to go ahead and make your way over here, right? And what you want to go ahead and basically do is go over to where it says Social Privacy, right? And you're going to see all of these different options. So what we're going to do to get to Spider-Man No Way Home skin for free, we're going to see like mature language filter, friend invite permission, hide your linked account names, show text chat, social notifications, can receive gifts, auto import friends. So if you do see all these options under this tab, you're in the right place. Now we're basically on the final step, and we're literally about to get the Spider-Man No Way Home skin for free. So what we're going to do once we are over here where it says Social Privacy, you're going to go to the tab right underneath social notifications, and right above auto import friends, just go ahead and make sure that this option right here, guys, we're literally on the final step now. We're about to get Spider-Man No Way Home skin for free within like 30 seconds, guys. This is only 30 seconds now. So what we're going to do, guys, we're going to make sure can receive gifts is on. Then we're going to go ahead and go to this thing called hidden matchmaking delay, turn it to 0 seconds, apply the settings. Now what we're going to do, guys, we're on the final step. We're gonna go ahead and get to Spider-Man No Way Home skin for free in like 30 seconds. We're gonna open up the pause menu, click on reporting says feedback, scroll down to the bottom, click on report a bug, click on other, continue, and an acceptance, submit to report, just like that. And what's gonna go ahead and happen is that Epic Games is gonna email you in a few minutes asking you what your problem is. Then you want to say that you had the Spider-Man No Way Home Tom Holland skin and it went missing and you don't have it anymore. Then they're gonna go ahead and email you in a few minutes telling you basically, and the reason why this does go ahead and work, guys, is because what we did in settings, they can't tell if you really had it or not once you do go ahead and do that inside of settings. And they're just going to go ahead and give it to you because not a lot of people are doing this and they don't know if you really had it. So they're not going to tell you didn't have it. They're just going to go ahead and give it to you. Then just restart your game. They'll tell you they gave it to you. Accept the warranty and you will get the Spider-Man No Way Home skin for free. Tom Holland skin. So yeah, guys, hope you did the video. Subscribe if you are new. Put in notifications. Like.